Well, he might have thought, after what he did, that there's not much worth coming back for.
Finn, he might have had words, but he knows we'll always be here for him. You, me and his mum.
Wherever he is, he must have heard about the crash. For all he knows, we could be dead.
And Debbie. He'd be worried about her too.
I've got a bad feeling about this. Ross is in trouble.
Oh, he's always in flaming trouble.
No, it's different this time.
Don't do it to yourself, love. Wherever he is, he won't be worried about you.
His own mother always knows. It all makes sense now. All adds up. Something terrible's happened to my boy.
What are the kids?
They both spark out. I reckon they'll sleep it off.
When you text, I thought something had happened.
Well, no, I just wanted to have a chat. I know now your dad's got Moses. Maybe we'll actually manage to get to bed at the same time. And stay awake. I don't think I can wait till bedtime.
Debs, you've just got out of hospital.
And we never had a proper wedding night. Pete, we haven't been on our own since I got out of hospital, which means that we're not actually properly married yet.
I'm sorry, but the kids could be down any minute.
Oh, come on, when has that ever stopped us? Pete, we need to get over this.
There's nothing to get over.
Oh, come on. You know that that's a lie. Here. Tell you what. Chuck it at me, I deserve it.
I'd never do anything like that to you.
Pete. I need you to talk to me. Tell me how you feel about what I've done to you.
You already know that.
How do I know? When you won't even look at me. Talk to me, touch me. Pete, if you don't want me, if you don't love me, I need to know.
But I married you, didn't I? Do you know what? I need a proper drink.
You're wasting your time. The phone proves nothing. You'll laugh about this in a few months when he walks through that door, larger than life, twice as cocky.
There's something wrong, I know it.
Yeah, well, he nearly broke me the last time. We ended up losing the farm, remember? Don't fall for it, Emma. It's about time he realised it just isn't all about him.
His car's been impounded. Left at the station weeks ago.
So what? It's a rust bucket held together with string. He probably thought it was cheaper than scrapping it.
Why can't you see what's in front of you?
You are making out like I don't know my own son.
Wherever he is, he's not taking his wallet.
All his credit cards, his driving licence, cash.
How's he going to manage without them?
He'd need money, wouldn't he? Wherever he was.
His current account's not been touched.
Since when?
Since the day he went missing.
No money, no credit cards, no cash. Oh, God! I told you I could feel it. There's no other explanation. He's dead.